Hello everyone. Yesterday I have explained you about the food chain and the food web. So I hope you all have drawn the diagram of food chain. See, this is food chain. Okay, see here the leaves are eaten by caterpillar, and the caterpillar is eaten by the frog, and the frog is eaten by the snake, and the snake is eaten by the owl. So this is a chain of the food, and this is food chain. Okay, diagram of the food chain. That means food chain is a process of who eats whom. Okay, now this is the food web. See the diagram here. Animals are interlinked with each other. Animals and plants both are interlinked with each other. Okay, and here more than two food chain. So you will say that many food chains are there, and this will make a web like structure. Okay, all the food chains are interconnected to each other and make a web like structure, and this is called what? Food web. That means interconnection of the food chain form a food web. Okay, these are the interconnection of the food chains. That is called what? Food web. Okay, now move to the keywords. Before explanation of the keywords, I would like to say you that when you will start to write the question answer or the keywords in your chapter, you will start to write the new chapter, then what will you do? First of all, on the top of the chapter you will write chapter 4. That means name, number of the chapter number. This is fourth chapter, so you will write chapter 4. Then you will write the name of the chapter, that is this is the chapter Animals Are Friend. So you will write Animals Are Friend. Okay, then you will start to write the keywords. What keywords? That I will show you, the keywords of chapter 4, which you will write here the keywords and their meanings. Okay, so you will write here like this, and then when you will complete the keywords, then from the next page you will start from the new page, and there you will write the question answer of exercise A. Then you will write exercise B, that is match the following. Exercise A, fill in the blanks. Then you will complete all the question answer in detail. In the fill in the blanks you have to write the full sentence. Okay, and in match the following you will not draw the line to match the words, but you will write the correct answer in front of the question. Okay, and question number C, that is the tick the correct option. Then you will copy the question and then you will tick the correct option. Okay, and in D, that is the answer the following questions in brief, that you will write the question first, D1, then you will write the question, then you will write the give the answer there. Okay, and then E, so you will do like this, and the diagram you will draw in the plain page. Okay, so this is the very important for you, how to write the question answer of the chapter. Okay, so now I'm going to move. So this, see this, like this you will start to write the chapter name, number, then chapter name, then keywords. When you finish the keyword, then you will start from the new page, that is exercise A, fill in the blanks. Then exercise B, match the following. Then C, then D, then E. Okay, now I am going to explain you about the keywords of this chapter, that chapter 4, that is Animals Are Friends. Okay, now see this. Number 1 keyword, drought animal. Drought animal, you will write, if the definition will come, then you will add is called. Okay, see, drought animal here given, an animal used for pulling heavy loads. Okay, What are the draught animals? Draught animals are the animals. When the definition will come, write the definition of the draught animals. Then what will you write? Will draught animals are the animals used for pulling heavy loads. Now we will ask ma'am, what are the examples of draught animals? Then I am giving you the example. Number one, you can write horse. Horse is used to pull the load. Buffalo, elephant too. Okay, so we will write the example. When the name them question will come, I will show you later. Okay, first you see the definition. Now the second question is the endangered. Okay, endangered, that means meaning of endangered, that means in danger of becoming extinct. Okay, and when the question will come, define endangered animals, then what will you write? The animals which are in danger of becoming extinct are called endangered animals. And the examples are African elephant, panda, golden lion. These are the name of the endangered animals. Okay, now extinct. Extinct, that means which are no longer living. So the meaning of the extinct given that when no member of the species exists any longer. Okay, no member. So we will write when the definition will come, that write the definition of the extinct animal. Then what will you write? You will write where the animals which are no longer living are called extinct animal. And you can see the definition of this extinct animal in the book. I have given you the PDF of this book. See this here, this is written extinct animals. See this extinct animals. I am going to rotate now. See this extinct animals are, see at the bottom of this page, extinct animals are those animal species which are no longer living. Okay, so you will write this. Okay, so this is the definition of the extinct animals. And now you will ask ma'am, what are the examples of the extinct animals? So here given quagga, passenger pigeon, golden toad. These are the examples of the extinct animals. So you will write a definition from here, extinct animals. And when the definition of the endangered animal will come, then what will you do? You will write, see this space, see this is here top of the page. See this, endangered animals are those animal species that are in danger of becoming extinct. We'll write this definition. Okay, so this is the about the definition of the endangered. And what are the, see this here, the examples of the endangered animals are, see this diagram, African elephant, panda, see golden lion, bald eagle. Okay, these are the endangered animals. So now move to the keywords again. Now see this, now habitat. This is very important question. Habitat, define habitat. So this is very easy. A place where certain kinds of plants grow and animals live, that is called habitat. Okay, that is a place where certain kind of plant grow and animal live are called what? Habitat. Okay, this is the place. Now oyster, a type of the shell fish that has a rough shell with two parts and it is eaten both cooked and raw. This is oyster, that means this is used as food. Okay, now pollute. This is very easy, make dirty. Okay, now a species. This is very important. When the question will come, define a species, then what will you write? A group of very similar plants or animals are called species. Is called a species. A group of very similar plants or animal is called a species. Okay, and now see tusk. Extra long tooth that grows outside the mouth of elephant is called tusk. Everyone has seen this tusk. And now veterinary doctor and the spelling, this is not veterinary doctor, this is written here, this is written veterinarian. Veterinarian, that means a doctor that looks after, heals and treat animals. You can also say it veterinary doctor. Okay, so these are the definitions. So you can write the definitions from these keywords, and you have to write the meaning also. So these keywords are very important. Okay, now I hope you will learn and write these keywords in your classwork copy. Okay, first of all, you'll start the chapter from the keywords, as I have told you earlier. Okay, now move to the one. This is the food chain diagram of the food chain, and this is your homework also. So you will draw this food chain also. Okay, and now move to the name them. I have written two or three, name them. You will write in your copy, notebook, note down. You can note down this. Okay, question is the name them. When the question will come, that write two draught animals. Okay, then what will you write? Horse, buffalo or elephant, you can write this. Okay, now two extinct animal, you can write here quagga, golden toad. Okay, and if you know more name, then it's very good. But here you have to write only two. When the question will come, that write two, then you have to write only two. Now two endangered animals, and African elephant, panda. Okay, now see, spelling is very necessary. To you have to write the correct spelling. So what is the spelling of drought? D-R-A-U-G-H-T, drought. Okay, D-R-A-U-G-H-T, drought. Okay, and now extinct, E-X-T-I-N-C-T, extinct. What? E-X-T-I-N-C-T, extinct. See this clearly. This is very important. Spelling is very important. If you will write incorrect spelling, I will cut your marks. Okay. Now third is the endangered, E-N-D-A-N-G-E-R-E-D, endangered. Okay, is it clear? Again I am going to repeat, drought, D-R-A-U-G-H-T, drought, extinct, E-X-T-I-N-C-T, extinct, endangered, E-N-D-A-N-G-E-R-E-D, endangered. And see, you know the spelling, horse, H-O-R-S-E, horse, buffalo, B-U-F-F-A-L-O, buffalo. Okay, now quagga, Q-U-A-G-G-A, quagga. Golden toad, G-O-L-D-E-N, golden, T-O-A-D, toad. Okay, now African elephant, A-F-R-I-C-A-N, African, E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. And panda, this is very cute animal, P-A-N-T-A, panda. So we have to protect panda. Okay, so these are the topics you have to learn and write in your notebook, and you have to draw the diagram neatly, and the diagrams are food chain, food web. Okay, and as I have told you to make the diagram of diagrams of two wild animals. So I hope you all have drawn that diagrams, and five forest products, animal products. I hope you all have drawn this diagram. Okay, so you draw the diagram in the plain page. Now you start to write the question answer and keywords in the classwork copy, and write neatly. Okay, and diagram you draw neatly, no untidy diagram should be there. Okay, and you will follow this pattern. okay, and in the plain page you will draw the diagrams, and I have given you some name them, okay, you just note down for the examination purpose, okay. That's all for today. So I have explained chapter 1 everything, sorry, chapter 4, and I hope you all have understood this chapter, and tomorrow I will give you the question A, B, C exercise, sorry, question answer of exercise A, B, C. So everyone will learn and write the question answer too. Okay, that's all. Thank you.